Hi folks, welcome back. I hope you're all doing well. So the current frontier of designing systems with LLMs is to build systems out of agents, agentic systems. And the paper we're looking at today puts a really interesting twist on that and asks the question, well, what if you automated the design of these agentic systems? We've seen this pattern with a lot of LLM research, which is whenever you face an interesting problem, you turn it around and ask the LLM itself how to solve it. And this paper does something similar with designing agentic systems. The idea is to take some simple agents that are already written up in code and then use what the authors here are calling a meta agent to search through a search space of new and interesting agents that give you better performance on the domain problem you're trying to solve. And the authors tried it on a bunch of different domains and found that these automatically discovered agents outperformed the hand-coded ones. At a very high level, this is how the system works. You have an archive of agents. It starts off with just the hand-coded agents you have, which might be pretty simple. But as the system discovers newer, more interesting agents, it adds them to this archive. The meta agent has the task of proposing and discovering new interesting agents. Those new agents are then evaluated on a test set. And if the performance is good, then they're added to this archive and you keep iterating on this pattern. So basically, this boils down to a search problem. And as with any search problem, you can break it down into three components. You have to define what your search space is. And in this case, the search space is agents that are described in Python code and that have LLM prompts embedded within them. You describe then a search algorithm for finding new points within that search space. In this system, that algorithm is the meta agent, which proposes new and interesting agents. And finally, the new agents that you've proposed need to be evaluated. So you need some sort of an evaluation function which tells you whether they're any good or if they need to be improved. The heart of the system is what they call the meta agent. This is the agent that is tasked with coming up with new agents. And here they have the main prompt for the meta agent. And you can see how this prompt is structured over here. It says, you are an expert machine learning researcher testing agentic systems. And these yellow highlights are variables that are filled in for the specific problem domain. So you have to describe the domain you're looking at. You provide the existing code of the basic hand-coded agents that you already have, some examples, what's already in your archive, and here it describes the task. Your goal is to maximize the specified performance metrics by proposing interestingly new agents. So the instructions are pretty high level. Here you have a description of what the output should look like. We're looking for a JSON structure which describes the thought process behind proposing this new agent, what the overall idea for it is, a description of the implementation, a name for the agent, and then finally the code for this agent. And so you run this meta agent to generate new interesting agents. And if you look at the prompt and the setup here, it is pretty straightforward with some fairly high level instructions. The authors tried this out on a number of different domains, on math, GSM8K, reading comprehension. And on all of those domains, as they say here, these discovered agents improved over the baseline performance by significant amounts. You can see how on math tasks, accuracy improved by 14%. And the interesting thing here is that the agents that were discovered on one benchmark, say MGSM, were able to perform well on another benchmark like GSM-8K or GSM-HOT, which shows that the discovered agents are fairly general and that they've discovered some meaningful underlying problem-solving ability. The really interesting one in their test cases is François Cholet's ARC puzzle task. So ARC stands for Abstraction and Reasoning Corpus, and it is a set of puzzles designed to test the reasoning abilities of models. And here you see how this meta agent is able to search through the space of possible agents and come up with this fairly complex structure of agents. And here in the graph, you can see how through the iterations, it discovered these new strategies, each of which gave it a jump in accuracy. The dotted lines here are various well-known baselines, like chain of thought or chain of thought with self-consistency. And the best performing one is this purple line, which is chain of thought with self-consistency. You can see the various milestones. For example, one jump was using multiple chains of thought. Another one was using multiple critics to do better refinement on the proposed answers. And here's the final agent architecture that the meta system came up with. So you take the initial task, you have five chains of thought, not one. You pass it through two different critics, a human-like critic, and then you have these experts for efficiency, readability, and simplicity. You do refinement thrice, and so on before getting the final answer. And this beats all the other baselines. And this was not hand-coded. This was discovered by the system by proposing new agents and then evaluating on a held-out subset of the ARC challenge. Now, there has been some work on automatically optimizing LLM systems, some of which I've covered on this channel before. I'll leave links to those in the description. Systems like OPRO and Prompt Breeder, where the basic idea is to use LLMs to automate prompt engineering. So you use an LLM to propose better prompts to improve performance, and you automate that process. The difference in this work is that it looks at the entire system, not just the prompts, but even the code, as well as the entire system of agents in terms of how one agent connects to the next and how they iterate with intermediate solutions and so on. It goes much beyond just trying to automate and optimize the prompt engineering process to trying to automate the design of the entire agentic system. I found this proposal of future work really interesting, which is if you go even more meta, you could use this system to improve itself, which they call higher order automated design of agentic systems. That would be fascinating. Another really interesting direction for future work would be to enrich the baseline set of agents with more complex or higher level agents, things like using search engines or using RAG and so on. All right, so that was a quick look at a paper which is proposing automating the design of agentic systems themselves using LLMs. And they report some very promising findings because these discovered agents outperform human-coded baseline agents. So that's a really interesting development. I hope you enjoyed that. If you like content like this, please like the video, consider subscribing, and I will see you next time. Thank you very much.